score. Second period underway. To Forsberg. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Forsberg's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
The Oilers have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Perfect passing right through center. Great job on a cut pass. The Oilers battling along the boards. Swept on to Forsberg. And off target with that one.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Nicely into the zone. Hatchet's one. And he'll hold on. Just over 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. The Oilers have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. Solid, clean win. And they've got it again. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. The Oilers carrying it along the boards. Using the point. Play up the wing and moving well, lets it go, just missed the net. Puck is thrown to Forsberg, gets in, and he'll look over his options. On to Forsberg, just a backhand. Oh, what a save. Gets that return pass. A shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
The Oilers with a face-off win. Carried through the middle. It's an onside play. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Just couldn't find the target. Snapping a pass to Giroux. Still on the move up the boards. Let's a shot go. Paddled aside. The Oilers through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. Offside stops the clock.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. Has it picked up. Good intercept. Into the attacking end. Good way to hit the post with the shot. Flings it off the goal post. Back to the blue line. Got the iron with the shot. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Lets it go. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Puck loose, now picked up. Moved along and in. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Good job on the draw. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pass cut. Right into the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, and a save. Great pressure. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Into the last minute of the second period. That pass along the boards. Oh, broke it up. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views, waiter service.
Forsberg's goal came early in that period, and nothing noteworthy happened after that except a lot of hits and a lot of shots. But no further goals. We are at intermission.